Chateau des Gravières. Chateau des Gravières.
The wine itself is lovely ruby red in color, and the aromas are black fruit, cassis, blackberry, just a little hint of spice on the nose. On the palate, it's got beautiful juicy fruit along with some nice chocolatey notes too. Matching this wine with food, I think we're going into steak, beef, and definitely lamb.